Wolfies Waves Podcast, Episode 2, ADHD, Unlocking Focus with Neo-Soul Music. Hey there, and welcome back to Wolfies Waves, the place where sound isn't just about relaxing, it's about unlocking your mind's full potential. Whether you're here to stay laser-focused, wind down after a tough day, or tap into that deep creative flow we all crave, you've come to the right spot. I want to thank everyone for the feedback on my last podcast. A common theme was that the information was great, but 45 minutes was just too long. So, we are learning every day, and we will stay focused on one topic today. And today, we have something super exciting for you. Something that could be a real game changer, especially if you have ADHD, or find it hard to concentrate in today's chaotic, always-on world. You know those moments when you sit down with every intention of getting something done, but within minutes, your mind is bouncing from one thought to another like a pinball? Maybe you've opened a bunch of tabs, only to realize half an hour later that you haven't actually done anything? If this sounds familiar, you're not alone. Staying focused is tough, and if you have ADHD, it can feel nearly impossible sometimes. That's why we created something totally new. A track that blends smooth neo-soul music with alternating binaural tones designed to keep your brain engaged and focused, even when distractions are pulling you in every direction. So, why neo-soul? Why binaural beats? And why alternate the tones every 15 minutes? Let's break it down. Most of us have tried those long, plain-toned binaural beats tracks before. You know, the ones that promise better focus or relaxation but end up feeling repetitive, or, let's be honest, kind of boring after a while. While those pure-toned binaural beats can be effective in theory, they don't hold your attention for long periods. Your brain craves stimulation, not monotony. This is especially true if you have ADHD. People with ADHD often struggle with something called dopamine regulation. Basically, their brains don't release dopamine consistently, which makes it harder to stay motivated or stick with a task. The brain constantly wants something new, something engaging, something rewarding. When it doesn't get that, it starts looking for distractions. That's where neo-soul music comes in. Unlike pure tones, neo-soul has an emotional depth that draws you in. It's smooth, rich, and full of subtle variations. Enough to keep your brain interested without overwhelming you. We're talking about laid-back grooves, soulful melodies, and warm harmonies that create a soothing, immersive experience. This type of music keeps you emotionally engaged, which is key to holding your attention for long periods. Now, let's talk about the binaural beats. If you're new to the concept, binaural beats are created by playing two slightly different tones in each ear. Your brain perceives the difference between these tones as a rhythmic beat, even though no actual beat exists. This perceived beat can help influence your brainwave activity. Different frequencies of binaural beats are associated with different mental states. For example, beta waves, which range from about 13 to 30 Hz, are linked to active thinking, problem solving, and focused attention. Gamma waves, which are even faster, around 30 to 40 Hz, are associated with heightened awareness, memory, and cognitive function. What we've done is layer these alternating binaural tones underneath the neo-soul tracks. Every 15 minutes, the tones switch between beta and gamma frequencies. Why switch? Well, your brain is great at adapting. If it hears the same thing for too long, it starts to tune it out. By alternating the frequencies, we keep your brain engaged, almost like giving it a gentle wake-up call just as it starts to drift. Think of it like interval training for your mind. You get bursts of stimulation followed by periods of steady engagement, helping you stay focused without getting fatigued. But how does this actually help someone with ADHD? To answer that, let's take a closer look at how ADHD affects focus. People with ADHD often describe their experience as having a brain that never quite settles down. It's not that they don't want to focus. In fact, they usually want to focus very badly. It's just that their brains aren't giving them the right kind of signals to sustain that focus. Dopamine, the chemical responsible for feelings of reward and motivation, plays a huge role in this. In people without ADHD, dopamine is released steadily during tasks, helping to keep them engaged. In people with ADHD, however, dopamine release can be inconsistent, which makes it hard to stick with something. especially if it isn't immediately rewarding. Music can help bridge that gap. A study published in the Psychology of Music found that instrumental music improved task performance and engagement in individuals with ADHD. This happens because music stimulates dopamine release, giving the brain that little boost it needs to stay on track. But not all music is created equal. Music with lyrics, for example, can be distracting because it competes with the language processing centers in your brain. That's why instrumental music works best for focus. It provides stimulation without pulling your attention away from the task at hand. Now, here's where things get really interesting. While the music keeps you emotionally engaged, the alternating binaural tones work on a deeper level to stimulate brainwave activity. A 2019 study published in Frontiers in Human Neuroscience found that gamma wave stimulation was linked to improved working memory and attention in people with ADHD. By alternating between beta and gamma waves, we're essentially giving your brain a workout. It's like taking your mind to the gym. The shifts in frequency help maintain a higher level of mental activity without causing burnout, which is crucial for anyone trying to focus on a complex task for an extended period. To get the full effect of this track, headphones are a must. Binaural beats only work when each ear hears its own distinct frequency, so without headphones, you won't get the same benefits. Find a quiet place where you can minimize distractions and really immerse yourself in the sound. If you're working in a noisy environment, consider using noise-canceling headphones to block out background noise. The goal is to create a space where your brain can lock in on the task at hand without getting pulled away by external stimuli. Volume is another important factor. You want the music to be loud enough that you can hear it clearly, but not so loud that it becomes overwhelming. Remember, this track is designed to enhance your focus, not overpower it. Start at a comfortable volume and adjust as needed. Everyone's brain responds a little differently, so don't be afraid to experiment until you find the level that works best for you. Once you're set up, try using the track with a technique called the Pomodoro method. This involves working for a set period of time, usually 25 to 30 minutes, followed by a short 5-minute break. The idea is to work in focus bursts with regular breaks to rest your brain. If you find that you're able to stay in the zone for longer periods, you can extend your work sessions to 50 minutes, followed by a 10-minute break. The key is to listen to your brain and find a rhythm that keeps you productive without causing mental fatigue. Over time, you may notice that your ability to focus improves, even when you're not listening to the track. That's because consistent use of binaural beats can help train your brain to enter and maintain a focused state more easily. It's like building a muscle. The more you work at it, the stronger it gets. And while this track is especially helpful for people with ADHD, it's also great for anyone who struggles with focus, whether due to stress, fatigue, or just the general busyness of life. If you've been searching for something that actually helps you focus, this might be exactly what you need. Give it a try and see how it works for you. And once you've tried it, we'd love to hear your feedback. Did it help you get more done? Did you find it easier to stay on task? How does it compare to other focus tools you've used in the past? Your input helps us keep improving and creating content that makes a real difference. And hey, if you enjoyed this episode or found it helpful, don't forget to subscribe, leave a review, and share it with someone who might benefit from it. Your support means the world to us and helps us keep doing what we do best, creating soundtracks that help you unlock your full potential. Until next time, stay sharp, stay inspired, and keep listening. Whether you're chasing big dreams or just trying to get through a busy day, we're here to help you stay focused and keep moving forward. Thanks for tuning in to the Wolfies Waves podcast. We've got your back, always.